others will also tell you, we want something light, just something light. Something light. Something light like beef, put there some little pork, and also add there chips. It's still something light. Make sure there are some beers also. Something light. I love the way ladies love to beat around the bush. Even when they want something, they will not tell you what this and this and this. They will still want to make it look simple. My friend, during lockdown, I felt bad. I felt complete. I've made up my mind never to invite any lady at my home. I had 20K people, 20K during lockdown, the time when the president had just said that completely no shows. I was like, this 20K should do me a favor for one full month. I'd budgeted beans on it. Kilos I cook, I eat for 4 days. A lady came. I was like, since we are all in the struggle, people are understanding the situation. She's not going to ask for something different. To my surprise, we sat. I did not buy soda like always because I was economizing. I thought that there's some water in the jerry can. Let's first start from there. We took water, time for lunch came. She was like, Baba, where are we going for lunch? I'm like, we are here. We are here. What a gang. Look at me when you can. My friend, that day I cried tears. I was being a hardy guy, real hardy guy. Not until the lady came and touched my shoulder. Dear, tell me when locked up. My brain went on reset mode. She started asking for pork. I pulled all the 20K. The balance came back 5K. I was sad for once. You're not seeing someone eating your money. Guy, you're seeing it was meant for the whole month. I decided, I was like, it's okay, let her finish. At least if she finishes, it's okay. And the second reason, I hate slave queens. This one was there enjoying the money, all my food for the whole month. To my surprise, she only took the pork. 4 pieces are left for me, chips. I was like, God damn it, can you even have mercy on the person who gave the money? Even if I piss, I go and cry from the bedroom with it. Now, Victor, where chips, you can wallop on nyanya, and I can hear me only chips, mate, nyanya. Guys, hey! I was like, damn, I'm dead today. Please, I'm happy to see all of you today. Welcome to Laugh with the Wakabi Comedy Show. Please clap for yourself.